great start to your day as a principal. What he said. So you make us duck to our shoes, sir. You make us duck our shoes, sir. Do you two usually eat breakfast?
No.
Good, because I forgot you're supposed to be somewhere else at 7:30. You're supposed to be doing a meet and greet with day students in the school 7:30. So shall we go and do that?
Scary, but the view here is very nice. I think we should allow students to come up here more often.
Hello, how are you?
Yes, sir.
How are you? Okay?
Yep, thank you.
Nice to see you.
Hi.
What's this?
Selamat pagi.
Actually, the first step of hosting an election is to get people to join. So what we did was we announced it as an assembly, and in turn 9, we had a record-breaking of 19 candidates join us.
Hi guys, how is your day been?
Tiring,
very
tiring.
Definitely not easy being a principal.
Yeah, it's not easy being a student either. I think if you're doing something different, it's more tiring.
Well, is there anything you found like particularly difficult being a student? Or being Ethan for one day?
Well, I just, how much you guys know that I don't, like, I couldn't do any of the school.
Well, it's the same thing for you.
Yeah. But, you know, the maths forget so quickly when you stop doing it. I just, no way I can get even closer to doing most of it.